Good afternoon, dear students. Today I am giving you a recapitulation of the lessons whatever I have given. This is the warm-up section called revision for all classes. First page you can see that is yourself introduction is there. First question in A part is there, what is your name? You have to write my name is whatever your name. What is your father's name? My father's name is Mr. The name of your father. Then what is your mother's name? The name of your mother. My mother's name is Mrs. Then her name. Where do you, what does your father do? You have to write, my father is a, whatever he is doing, whatever he is earning. The occupation you have to write. What does your mother do? If your mother is in home and doing household works, then you have to write, my mother is a housemaker. Or if she is working any other else, you have to write, working lady. Where do you live? I live in. You are to write your the name of your city or town. How many members are there in your family? You are to count how many members, your father, your mother, your brother, you, yourself. Like this, you have to write 4, 5, 6, 7, like that. What kind of family do you have? There are two kinds of family mainly. Joint family or big family or nuclear family or small family. In joint family, your grandfather, your grandmother, your father, your mother, you, your brothers and sisters, and your uncle and cousins are living all joint or big family. In small family or nuclear family, you and your father and your mother and your brother sister is living. Which kind of family you have to write? One, either big family or nuclear family. Then then who is the head of your family? Who is that? Who is running your family? Who is managing your family is called the head of your family. So you have to write the head member of family, either your father or your grandfather, like that you have to write it. Then question is coming. In which school do you study? You have to write the name of your school where you are studying or reading. Like, I study in Chinmoy's Career Institute. What do you want to be when you grow up in your next age? What do you want to be? It means, what is the occupation do you want to choose that you have to write? Like, I want to be a doctor, I want to be an engineer, I want to be a teacher, like that. Then question is coming, which is your favorite color? There are 12 colors, you know. Which is your favorite? Means which is you like most is called your favorite color. Like blue, red, white, you are to write that. In the B section, some question has given with the answers. You are to read and write it and learn it. How many days are there in a week? You know there are 7 days in a week. How many hours makes a day? It means how many hours are there in a day? So 24 hours makes a day. 24 hours makes a day. Then how many weeks makes a month? You know, 4 weeks are there in a month. So what 4 weeks makes a month? How many days are there in a month? There are 30 days or 31 days in a month. How many months are there in a year? There are 12 months in a year, you know it well. How many weeks makes a year? 52 weeks. Pay attention to it. 52 weeks are there in a year. Write the name of the month. You have to write January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December in your notebook with the spelling. Write spelling. Then you have to do on your own. Then write the name of the week or of a week. You have to write Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. There are 7 days in a week. You have to write it on your own. Then simple addition is there. 5 questions has been given. You have to make the strokes and count it. First you have to make 4 strokes, then 2 strokes, and then count it. Then it will be 6. Like that you have to do all this. In subtraction, likewise, you have to, in the first question, 4 minus 3, it means you have to draw 4 strokes and cut the 3 strokes, then, or 2 strokes, whatever you get, that will be the answer. And then simple multiplication is there. In multiplication means you have to know the table. 4 8s are what, 2 5s are what, 6 6s are what. You have to write that in your notebook. Then I have given one work in F section, learn and write the tables from 2 to 10. You have to learn and write it. Later on Sunday, I will take the test of it. From first page to fifth page, you have to write and learn properly. And your class-wise work would be uploaded from Monday. Till then, 2 days are there from this day. Friday and Saturday, learn it very well. Write down in the notebook and prepare yourself for the test. I will take the test from this on Sunday. It would be uploaded on Sunday after 12 o'clock in the noon. Thanks.